Welcome to Desklamp, the one place to organize, read, annotate, and collaborate on PDF documents. Let's take a look at how you can use Desklamp to shine a new light on your reading experience. To get started, click on the thumbnail or upload a document from the home screen. The Desklamp reading window is split into two halves. On the left, you can see your document, and on the right, you have access to multiple workspaces. The notebook workspace is open by default. Here, you can add new notebooks or work with an existing one. Besides notebooks, you also have access to the annotations and clipboard workspaces. On the annotations pane, you can see your highlights and sticky notes all in one place. In the clipboard workspace, you can clip out images from the document, move them around freely, and save them for future reference. Now let's explore the variety of tools you have when working on Desklamp. You can make clippings, add location markers, or jump back to pages you were previously at. We'll take a closer look at each of these tools in subsequent videos. The menu button can be used to access more options. You can view the table of contents, customize the appearance of the app, and export your notes to a PDF file. Finally, you can click on the share button to add collaborators to your document. Let's use a sticky note to say hi. And there you go, you're all set to start reading on Desklamp. For more detailed tutorials, head over to desklamp.io/guides.